Let's start this bad boy. Oh man.
Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Gotta play hero. Nowhere to go. Oh. Yes, yes indeed. Rivet? Is that what that's it?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years.
It has been years.
Things were washed up. Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
Wow.
With me, Skipping Marks.
Grab your wrench. Okay.
I haven't seen these guys in ages.
Alright. Oh, shoot. What happened if I shoot y'all?
Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh?
Okay. Oh, yeah. Just how I remember. Same kind of movement. Alright, let's go. Get my wrench.
Ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Velma, with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. that night, Clank ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Okay. Okay. Get some more confetti. Out of ammo. Ah, oh, that's that boo. Oh, there we go. More confetti. More. More! Oh yeah, I can dig it.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade.
What? Give me more. Give me more.
At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat.
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head, wombat.
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
I don't think it is either. Who is that? Somebody just shoot me? Oh my goodness! Guess I didn't think that went through.
Someone put a bounty on us?
No, okay.
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Okay. Man, what's going on? It's supposed to be my celebration.
Activating Magna Boots.
Hey, I remember the Magna Boots. I don't know who I'm shooting though. Get off me.
Come on, let's keep this show going. Catch a ride.
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this. Or the Cragmites. Or... Oh. Nefarious.
Ha, no way. Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Aw, he hit me. How dare you? Can I hit this? Okay. Health. Oh, that's health right there. Gotcha. Dangerous plaque of doom.
Slide over.
hurt.
Get with the fighting. Emotional monologue prepared for this one.
Get off me.
More goons incoming.
Where y'all at? Oh, they were behind me. Get off me. Get off me.
Let's take out that dropship and end this.
Back up off me.
A little rusty, but not too bad.
Are they gone? Oh. And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
Ah. We definitely had to earn this gift.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Woo woo! Yes, indeed.
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
What in the... Okay. Man, this little ugly green head dude always messing up stuff. And what the hell is this? Oh, shoot.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious.
I'm trying.
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Oh, man. Let's go. Oh, that's not...
Perhaps we can put Quark's pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
Let's do this.
Yeah.
should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Boom, there it is, man. We're going to wrap this one up right here, man. I really just wanted to show the opening scene, and I personally loved it, all right? So let's wrap this one up. I will catch y'all on the next one. Peace out. Thank you for watching.